Six people were killed and at least 20 were buried under rubble when a large blast destroyed the home of Pakistani Punjab province Home Minister Shuja Khanzada on Sunday, rescue officials said. Police said the blast appeared to be a large bomb and it had caused the roof to cave in as the Home Minister Shuja Khanzada held meetings with supporters in his hometown of Attock in northern Pakistan. Punjab, Pakistan's biggest and wealthiest province, is the political heartland of Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif. According to officials, there were between 20 and 30 people present when the blast happened. Rescue workers at the scene said six bodies had been recovered so far. Meanwhile, reacting over this, Minister of State in Prime Minister's office Jitendra Singh said in New Delhi that terrorism has no religion and Pakistan should understand this.
We've been reiterating time and again, terrorism knows no religion, terrorism has no faith, terrorism does not belong to a single country. A terrorist is a terrorist is a terrorist, and he has to be taken like that. And therefore, if the Indian subcontinent suffers from terrorism, as it's been witnessed over the last several years, I think it's important for Pakistan to realize that it would not be left out of the impact of terrorism, and it cannot expect that all the other countries in the neighborhood would face the brunt of terrorism and Pakistan would be left out.
Correspondent Rajneesh from New Delhi for ANI.